Konnichiwa! Hello there! I'm Diana from Studio Pole Dance Tokyo. Today we continue to practice our pole dancing with a spin called Martini Spin, the most famous and popular spin in the pole dance. So it's named Martini because the shape of it with our legs will make which will look like a martini glass. Before we start, just to remind you, we have an inside leg next to the pole, outside is outside. So grab a pole with inside arm as high as possible. Place your body weight on inside foot. Outside is opening to the side. Imagine someone is pulling you away from the pole. Straight your leg. Bring your hip away from the pole.